Lee. We know exactly who we're up against.